around Malkin, but he's got two more pens to beat as the Bruins are in the middle of a change. Ferraro eats the puck and waits for reinforcements as Ian Cole's draped right over him. Here's Vatrano scores from Spooner. What a tremendous job by Landon Ferraro, just waiting for the cavalry to come with reinforcements.
Hide some time, protect it. Don't allow Pittsburgh possession to break the puck out. And now all of a sudden, here comes the support. Spooner gets inside of Kessel. Vatrano, the third layer, much like Sherry, in the position to get the shot away. And Spooner with a heads-up pass, that effective short little five-foot pass to a guy that's in a shooting position and ready to shoot every time he steps on the ice. And Vatrano ties it with a beautiful snapshot from the slot.
Jimmy Hayes showing one way, going the other on Cole. Turns to the forehand to Spooner. What a save by Zadkoff. It's underneath. Now comes out. There's the goal. Frank Vatrano has his second of the night. A little bit of Keystone Cops, and the Pens couldn't get rid of it.
Little spin pass, and Spooner thinks he's going to score. That looked like he got part of the goaltender, maybe the side of the net. Vatrano with just great tenacity, battling in the crease. He just kept hunting the puck. Zadkoff's laying down on his back. He's hoping that puck somewhere underneath them, but he can't find an area where that puck is, tied up to add to those numbers.
3-on-1 here. Spooner to Vatrano. Vatrano closes the shot and the save. He's got a hat trick. Frank Vatrano. Le chapeau.
Five-two, and the Bruins take full advantage of it. And as this play is developing, you're thinking, okay, Vatrano's going to appear. He's going to get an opportunity here on this 3-on-1. Never even has to move the puck. The way it was defended, he was offered the shot, so he took it. And he was able to corral his own rebound and get himself in a pretty good position on the back end.